This tutorial is about launching SmartSoft and the training tab from Capture. Once you're done downloading and installing SmartSoft, I'll show you how you can get it launched with the training tab from Capture that we supply within. You go to your Start button, go to All Programs. You'll find you have an ETC node here now. I have a lot of ETC software, but I'll go down to the SmartSoft node. Here, first you want to click on Examples. This opens up a folder with some example plays, and I want you to click on SmartSoft Demo Theater. This is going to launch a training tab with a simulated theater that we can use to test out the software and the console. After that, go back to the same node, All Programs, ETC, SmartSoft, and launch the application. Now, when you try to launch it, if you have a SmartFade console connected with USB to the computer running the software, it's actually going to launch the software corresponding to that console. But since I don't have a console now, I have to select one, so I'll choose SmartFade ML. The software will be launched full screen, and now I'll go to the System tab, and I'll open the Show File Demo Theater, which is supplied with a download, and then I'll press the C key up here and get my training tab with the theater and my console. There, you're done, and you're ready to start learning.